So, hold on. What is up, watchers? My name is WatchDogs82. Coming back at you with another video. Today we are coming back into Ruin, the DLC for Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Don't know how far along we are. Don't know how long this is gonna take, but I'm gonna try and finish it out in the rest of this video. Well, stream for you guys, but for me, video. Well, no, sorry. Video for you guys over on YouTube, stream for Twitch and me here. I am excited to get back into this. I did hear more about this game. I didn't hear any of the story, but I heard more about this game, like, online, talking about how this game, Ruin, was supposed to be more about patience and waiting things out. So, what we're going to do to try and get past these little, what do I call them? Little shits. Little music men. I'm going to actually kind of hold myself back a bit and just try and bolt the fuck past them. Because I think I need to go in the room that they're in. Maybe. Because I think I'm faster than them. I don't know. Spoiler alert, Alex Mason dies. Oh, cool, yeah. It's not like I haven't played that at all. Yeah. Can I go? This is unrelated, but it is currently 100 degrees outside. Dude, it's like 90 here. You little shits. I wonder, can I just sprint past them? I don't know why AutoMod does the things it does. Yeah, I gotta go in there. What? I'll screw you too. Okay, I need to charge that. Where the fuck you is? Alright, sorry. Twitch, stop being stupid. How the fuck you let one of those little things kill you? Okay, it's a child, CJ. Calm down. A child cannot stomp on an animatronic like that. So you killed things that were just as tall as you. Because, canonically, the kids in the Five Nights at Freddy's series are fucking, like, what? 3 foot tall? And those things are only, like... They're, like, 2'7", I think? And I said almost, so don't even try and quote me on that, CJ. Let's just say there's a reason I have no enemies from my childhood. I don't believe you. Also, I was a tall kid. I don't believe you. I know you're tall now, but I don't believe that you were tall then. That sounds like a dick. That sounds like being a dick. I'm sorry. Get on the toilet. You're 5'11 now? Yeah. How do I do this?
Okay.
Gregory! Are you there?
Okay, so that's a camera. I need to bring them over here, right? Or can I just walk in here? Nope. Where's the other camera that's over? If that one's facing there, then this one is... Just assume.
Gregory, are you there? Gregory, are you there? Gregory. Are you there? Gregory, are you there? Gregory, are you there? Are you there?
Wait a second. Was there shit that I needed to be oh my god, please just restart me all the way at the beginning, because I think I messed up so bad right there. Damn it. I didn't even know. Like, I didn't know at all that there was shit that I need to be getting. It didn't say anything. Didn't tell me. So I just thought it was safe. Bad mistake, but yeah. Yes, mistake on thinking it's safe, right? It's Five Nights at Freddy's. You should always think that it's not safe. Safe, not steak. I don't know. Are you kidding me? We're saving
Gregory. What are you doing? How did you get up there?
Fucking knew it, dude. Like a swarm of cockroaches. Yeah, pretty much. The fuck do I do? Do they walk back on their own, or... Crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room of rats. And the rats made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room of rats. And the rats made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. throw a monkey bomb. Yeah, sure. Let me just pull it out my arse really quick. A bench with a high grade salvage, yeah. Sure.
Gregory! Are you there? Gregory! Are you there?
Wait. That.
Are you there?
How do I do this? Oh, game crashed. Oh, great. Cool. Great game. Give me a minute, chat.